Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight, and I'm having some audio issues that are really plaguing here for some reason, although I have everything cranked up, and right now my voice is like blasting in my headphones. It's coming out really quiet, so I've turned down the game audio so that at least there's a relative difference, and then when I get this thing in the editor, I can turn everything up, hopefully, get everything a little bit of a boost. Quite annoying. I've changed the cables on the mic. Don't know exactly, you know, what I'm doing now. I've disconnected it from the little hub I use. I've got it directly connected into the computer. Again, the way I'm hearing it, I'm buzzing. I'm loud. I'm blasting. But when you record, not happening. Now we're going to try. Our customs on? Customs are on. We're going to try to do a little bit of low res raising here. Because the other problem I was having is that when raising, the game would lock up. The computer would just freeze. Can you tell my computer is 5 years old? I think we're starting to run into more and more problems. That doesn't seem to matter, but we're going to leave it as it is. We're going to go back to free mode for style here. We're going to confirm, continue, ready to play. Who have we got? Here in low res land. Well, if I had to go with weirdest outfit winning, like we often do, and he's got, you know, nearly 50-50 win-loss ratio, so it's a good bet it'd be that guy. But we'll see here as people change outfits and try to weird it up. Weirding it up. But alright, here we go. With 7 seconds to go, let's just spin around here. See, who does the random spin lottery think's going to win? That guy. Okay, let's go. In the rain. Alright, this should be interesting. Again, I've only really done a couple of these races because I was having such trouble. We'll see with the graphics turned down to 800 by 600. Well, that was weird. Which is not something you want when you're in the rain at night, by the way. Still don't know if they've fixed it so that the wings work properly. Or if the tires work properly. That was just suddenly ball. I don't think I've ever driven this track before, so I'm not looking for a win here. I'm looking for this is a track familiarization kind of thing. He can't be happy. I think he lost a wing in that. He may not. We'll have to see. I've got hard tires on. They're already, you know, a quarter down. Obviously, that's not used. And I don't know where the pit lane is. Pit lane is not obvious. Ooh, he just, wow. He just laid and lunged in front of me there. That was... I couldn't do a whole lot. Is that a lag thing? Boost is enabled. I don't know anywhere around here where I could use it. This is not a lot of straights here. Thought that was where the turn was, but it's further up. Barely clear. I am not an expert open wheeler, I gotta say. Wow, literally, do you see how I grabbed that? Just grab the tires on me. I gotta pit next time. If I want to survive. I know the rain's supposed to make the tire wear worse. At least we did that without crashing, but we are not blazing faster. So where is the pit? Still looking for it. Hey, hey, hey. No, that's not it. There it is. So at least we should, hopefully. I'm on third, lap 3 and 10. This is, we're going to have to do a bunch of them. There's a little bit of a boost there, but not hard on the brakes. Try to get some kind of rhythm going. Again, I'm running hard tires. I got 2 laps before I really want to. In 10 laps, I shouldn't have to just hit a. We're catching some. Ooh, that's a back marker. Okay. We have a full shot of boost here, but nowhere good to pass. That's a good place to pass. Okay, that's... Maybe something could be said for just running your own race and not trying to push faster than what can be done. I have a feeling this guy's gonna be running up on me soon enough. But... Maybe the boost come out of the corners. That was a good place to be. And I've pitted. If he hasn't, that might work out for him. Somebody already finished. I don't know. It's 10 lap race. Someone just joined in the spectating race. Gotta be. Like, my goal is to not hit stuff. That guy's just trying to be debris. He's just debris. And I don't mean machines. Okay, over here. Little boost on the downhill, but... I think that guy's tires went. Oh dear. He's totally stuck. That might be what the other guy who was stuck to. They might have burned their tires out. I mean, look at this. My tire grip's already down. Again, to where you might want to think about pitting. I mean, obviously this soft, hard stuff, this is not working. It's all soft. I'm going to try and do this with just one more pit run. Someone committed suicide. Somebody else left. It's harder racing, there's no question about it. This is not chilly out. Stretch to the imagination. I took that way too fast. Vehicle health is still very high. We need to be gone. There's also nobody near me, so people are leaving left and right. I'm saying, the heck with this. 10 laps is a long race. This is really kind of hardcore. Oh dear. Although I said this is going to be my new favorite way to race, you know, it is, boy, a lot of work. I appreciate the complexity of it all. But doesn't it necessarily give you the same visceral feel as flying off a jump or going through a loop on a stunt race, you know? So it's gonna end up being a mix. Okay. Lap 6 to 10, I think I'm going to need to pit before lap 7. We're halfway down here. I don't like being halfway down. Too fast again. That comes up on me so quick. You notice I'm not even using the boost. You're constantly up. Now I use the boost. I burned my tires right down. We need to bet. Because at some point near the end of this lap, we might actually start losing. Ooh, look at that, somebody's caught me. Not for position. That's the leader. I think I just lost my wing. Well, I was obviously not catching him. Got this down, he's good at the races. Has the feel for it. I'm not anywhere near him. I'm still trying to get some time on here. And again, I haven't been able to race because the computer is just kind of completely on me. Yes, pick me up. Yes, the goal is kind of to not DNF, which would have been a lot easier had not everybody quit. Wonder how many seconds per lap I lost the pace here. I'm not using the boost nearly at all. I'm sure he is, because he knows me. Knows the track and knows where you can get away with it. I feel like I'm constantly in a turn, and the turn is not a good place to use it. I don't know if I've got this, you know, increased grip from my championship wing, or if it's just this is just the normal way the car feels, but it's default stock. I don't know if they've fixed that yet. I haven't been hot lapping these on my own. Assume you can. I think I've done this before. Just keep holding the come on! Okay. Let's see if we get a boost for that. Maybe it's a good idea. That's kind of a straight. Kind of a knot. feel like I should be at the point of delivering my nightclub goods by now, because this is one of the routes you have to take to do that. It should help, but you know, normally you don't have these walls in the way. I break too early for that. I overcompensate for that. Come on. If the mic stuff continues, I may do some racing, just racing without voice. We'll see how that works out. With these, I might be better off doing race face the whole time anyway, I'm not trying to come up with commentary. I'd say comment in the description and tell me if you're cool to set it with that, but we don't have that anymore. Thank you, Kapla. Two more laps to go. I think the tires will hold. It's really hard to get a feel for what the upper limits are on this drive. If this was a dry run, I might be able to push, obviously, to be able to push that kind of my ability to put a different feel. It's going to take a while before I figure that out. I feel the I'm sure I had enough time. I might have lost hope. Now I got to pit ahead. Just had a little bit of a lag burst there. And again, I'm starting to lag out. I lost the wing and now I'm lagging out. Okay, pit, that's an interesting thing. Does it mean it's processing more? Because... because it's doing more math because the wing is off? It off. So we might have some more top speed, and if I'm handling well enough, which I'm handling, I think, well enough, it is pushing, but we're going to trigger the DNF timer, so got enough tire for one more lap. Let's forge ahead. Just gonna pop my wheelies without the wing. It's a wheelie popping good time. Because I turned a little bit right. Almost hung the tire up there again. Almost again. Oh, what happened? There was a DNF timer, it just wasn't shown. Okay, well then. What do we get as far as fastest lap? Loser. Okay, the other guy left already? Who won? Okay, 126 was his best lap. Mine was a 138. GG. So I was the... now I was in second for the longest time on that. When did I drop back to third? I don't know if there's anybody involved here. Let's... we'll try at least one more. Might be the two of us. If you pick the first one, I think that's the one that's selected if anybody randomly just goes into the circle. I could be wrong. So hopefully we get... well, does it really matter if we get more people's? more money, more peoples, but, you know, we're not, I'm not on the pace. I'm just simply not. After this, unless this goes really well and I'm really falling in love with playing, I might switch out characters and try to take my Morgan around a track just to see what it feels like. Oh, we got a whole bunch of people. I was right. All right, so this, we might be into the groove now with a bunch of racers, so it might be worth trying. To stick with the open wheelers here. There will be an Morgan on a stunt track at some point, but it might not be this video. We'll see. Let's do... Okay, we're launching. All right, we can do this. I'll lap it up. I think I've done Lap It Up before. We'll have to see if we have any muscle memory of the track when it finally loads. All right. Again, leave it hard. Doesn't matter. Ready to play. It's an interesting crew. All right, let's do the Wheel of Winners. Robo guy, alien dude, whatever, okay. Always encouraged when you see people who have the John Player Special-esque liveries, you know? Whoa, okay, Carnage. More carnage on the screen. This is just a boom. Ooh, dear, it's gonna be a slippy dippy lap. But on the plus side, we do have maximum top speed now. So we might be able to use some full counter steer there. We've got to get to a pits. This is the pits. If you can get to that first turn, you've got... Oh, here we go. You can't really do much more to me, my friend. At least you can knock my vehicle health down to nothing. But resetting doesn't get you your stuff back again. Come on. Hold on, someone's knocking for me here. And guess what? That's not the pit lane. I still have the front wing, but it's the rear that's the problem. There we go. Just missed the pit. Come on. Give me a wing back. All right. We're not doing well. I hit the pit on lap one. We should be able to out-corner this guy. He's got nothing. Now, we're not going to be able to take him on the streets here without the boost. But here, that's where we're going to outmaneuver him and hit the boost to get away. Hard on the brakes. So that was great. I actually just was able to pass a badly wounded car. Excellent. Yeah, excellent work. He might not know where the pit is either. That's... Come on. Well, we've got some clean air, so at least we can work on our lines and possibly get some kind of good time going, you know? I don't know if any of this is for position. Hey, we got a couple overtakes there. That's good. Everybody's driving these wounded cars. I didn't touch him. Is that a lag touch kind of thing? I mean, he just kind of... It looked like I hit him, but I wasn't anywhere near him. Hit the boost as someone goes for the pass. Boost coming out of here. Brakes around the hairpin. Boost again. Boost again. I mean, I can't take too much pride in pulling away from people when, you know, they're in completely wounded cars. They didn't laugh. They didn't pit. And they're probably going to be all over me once they get wings. Push that as hard as I could. Okay. Hopefully hit the wall on that. Hit the boost there. Oh, he's blown his tires. I just lapped him. That wasn't for position. New personal best. Let's see if a 143 is any good. That might be 10 seconds off the pace for a lineup. Another 10 lapper. Man, these are long. I would so much prefer people go for 5 lap races. That's long enough. I know they think they're trying to introduce... This guy's got no rear wheels whatsoever. They're trying to introduce, drama for the tires. But I mean, considering the tire mechanic doesn't work properly. No real need for that. Alright, he's got the slip on me. Let's really bring him, give him the slip. A little bit of a boost. Ooh, nice takeout. But he didn't wound me. And that was a mistake. And that's not for position, I don't think. I Give me the slip. Bye. Now if he's smart, he'll slip with me. Now you have to hit me? Fine. Nice job. He's a takeout king. Whoa! What the hell was that? I just don't have that much closing speed on me. Well, we're on low tire grip anyway. We're coming up on that was going to be an issue. Trying to catch the tail on this thing. So we're going to have to lap this time around anyway. I have the straight line speed advantage because my wing is gone. I can get in his way, I guess. But he's, yeah, this is just going to be... when you lose the rear wing, it's such a bad thing. Stop hitting me. I just lose the front wing on top of it. My pit looks so far away. But I couldn't even steer it. It didn't, it just pulled. Yeah, I have no front wing. So now it'll push and snap on me. Come on, get me. Tire grip's almost gone. I need this. Now that we're healthy, you know what? I think 210 lap races is probably a long enough video. Oh my goodness, it's tiring. This for position, it may be. I want to pass him in such a way that I don't get, whoa, lagged out. What the heck was that lag boost? I don't want to get damaged. I'm being very cautious here. But I don't want this guy to whip into me, because I have a feeling he'll whip into me. He's got nothing to lose. He's literally, not wings. I'm normally pretty good with that chicane, so that's good to know that that's still going. Oh, come on. Use every bit of the boost on that to get back up to speed. Heavens to Murgatroyd, how much is left? 3 more laps, 7, 8, 9, 4 more laps. This is lap 7. 7, 8, 9, 10. Beyond me. That was for position, wow. Someone pushed their tires too hard. And that guy probably left. I don't watch enough Formula One to know if I'm doing this right as far as the use of the boost. I don't know if the boost, you know, also increases wear on your tires, which you would think it would. Okay, we've got some distance to 8th. Can we overcut, make a 7th? I don't know. He's gone to the pits. I don't know if I will eventually have to go to the pits. Or whether my tires can make it the last 3 laps here. I'm thinking they should. I'm also thinking that I might want to pit just to have this peace of mind that they won't end my race on lap 10. It's going to depend on how much of a gap I've got, really. Yeah, I know I'm not competitive. I'm just trying to become competitive on these circuits. I will say this, it does seem like it takes 10 laps before you finally get the feel. For position, I don't think. Ooh, I hit the wall. I wonder if that's like a strat, like if you use less boost, can you... Oh, brakes. Can you stretch your tire out? I took a lot of time off my off I was running, so we might be learning. I mean, it does have a tremendous amount of grip, more grip than I give it credit for. Okay, I'm assist. Okay, we have no longer any background noise interference. We're gonna push it. I've got no vehicle damage. It's the last lap. Let's see if we can push this last lap. I've spent enough time in the pits. Lap 10 of 10. Let's go. The good news is I have bulletproof tires on this, so it won't go down the rim, so if we end up limping, we can actually limp. Another reason it's extremely important to get a custom car. If you're gonna race these, more than casually. Will I DNF again? There's no real way of knowing. I mean, I'm in sixth place. Probably doesn't bode well. But to be fair, if it just said, hey, your race is over, I'd be like, phew. Thank goodness, because, you know, we weren't going to make anything more out of this than what we've got anyway. I'm not catching fifth. The best I can do is, see, there's fifth. Oh, there you go, race end in 25 seconds. Can I get through everything in 25 seconds? I don't think so. Maybe. Oh wait, maybe. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, just made it. Oh goodness. We finished the race. That's enough racing for me for today. I'm good now. Well, good job, Bjorn. I know you're faster than me. Everybody, lots of people faster. I had my best with a 139, which is my last lap. I'm 4 seconds off the pace, but I am faster than most. Still faster than most. So, I think we can take that as a, you know, I'm a mid-pack driver. Yay. Because I'm a mid-pack driver. Yay. I'm a mid-pack driver. Yay. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, GG, guys. Gotta go. This is your Black Knight. Have a great night.